are you as far as hearing?
A lot of people around, so I'm not sure how much I'm going to get to talk. Ooh, it is windy and cool. You all see that little road right there? I can just picture Carson walking up it, up to the house, and the theme song going. Big line up here. I'm sure it's a line to get in, so we'll go get in that, and then once we get inside, I'll try turning this back on. There is above the doorway, the entrance into the castle. Now, once we're inside, I regret we cannot take pictures, so I'm just going to get the outside from me. There's the entry. And this is the line. So we'll see what happens. Now this is the back of the house. Of course, it's, I think it's a lot wider going out towards the front, but you notice it's made of brick. And the front, at one point, someone wanted to have all this limestone put on the front, so that's why it looks the color it does. You can see back here. So we're trying to eat a little something here, and we are inundated with bees. This appears to be the real old part now that I'm up on this side of the house. You can see where it was like added on. So this is where probably the maids' quarters and things they stored. Now they've got Egyptian mummies and stuff stored downstairs. Sounds weird. But they do. We were just sitting and eating. And here is the actual site view. Pretty big place. Beautiful inside. I wish I could take a picture, but they don't allow it. Look at this beautiful tree. I mean, it's had to have been here quite a while. Remember in the program, sometimes they'd come and they would sit under this tree. We're heading down to where their gardens are now. I don't know what this brick thing was. Get closer, I'll come back on. We just came here on the other side of the brick wall. Look at these plants all along here. These pretty flowers goes all the way down. These are all what are these over here? Lilacs. Lavender. I always get those two mixed up. Here's more of the garden. We've got four of these arched plants. Roses going through. There's like a bird bath in there. Imagine the upkeep on these. Those perfectly manicured hedges. is quite a garden, Bob says. And I have to agree with him. Not just because he said it, but because I do agree. Now, we're on the other side of where we just walked through, where those trimmed up hedges are. Ones in the arches, so we're on the other side of the one big hedge. And here is the gate to go into the secret garden. And here was the sign. So, doesn't seem like it's a secret anymore, but let's see what's in here. Way down there. Looks like there are a couple of big trees here at one point that they cut down. Where do you want to go, honey? Look at these pretty snapdragons. Pretty red. Don't know where we're going, but the path narrows. Gotta be careful because there's a lot of bees. Looks like we're going out into... It's another view of the house through the trees. We're just coming back up. Path from the huge garden we walked through. That was a lot of walking.